Ready to go. Ready to go. Okay. So this morning, we're going to do a lot of cardio, but we're going to do some adapted jumps, squats, etc. So we're just going to go through it. All right. Get yourself warmed up and get going. All right. So 40-20 exercise. You know, I like to do this 40-20. So let's get ourselves warmed up first. We're going to do all these. Let's roll these shoulders. Hope everybody's feeling okay. Oh. Was it Wednesday?
Yep.
Wednesday. Middle of the week. Grow it back. Roll it back. We had a good day yesterday. We had Holly yesterday afternoon. Got this morning. Gonna go for a bike ride. Then got another one this afternoon with Dawn. Let's cross over. So we're going to do adapted squats, squat to press, lunge to squat, flutter arms and scissor arms and all them front to side. So that's what we're looking at. So proper full upper body workout. Okay, this morning. Hope everybody's feeling well, feeling fit. Morning, Mum. How are you doing this, Mother? Okay, so, and Dad Jerry's on as well. I hope Dad Jerry's gonna be doing this as well. Okay, right. So, seated star jumps or jumping jacks, whatever you wanna call them, right? So get lightweight. Make sure you've got your walk behind you. Cool. Are you ready? So let me get the timer on. 40 seconds. So 40 seconds solid work, right? 40 seconds solid work. And then you have a 20 second rest. And then we go into to our next round, okay? Right, so dumbbell squats, etc. Okay, so let's have some, here we go, ready to go. So we're gonna go in 10 seconds. Yep, so seated star jumps or seated jacks. Okay, we're just gonna come up, yep, and you're just gonna do it as fast as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, driving up, jumping jacks. Or seated jacks. Yep. Let's go all the way. Drive it up. Let's go. Keep going. 15 seconds gone. Drive it in. All the way. Let's go. Don't sweat. Get the heartbeat. Get the heart racing. Let's go. Come on. 10 seconds to go. Drive it in. 10 seconds. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay. Next one. Squat. So if you're in a chair, just shuffle your bottom forward a little bit, get your balance, okay? So squat. Right? Squat with a kettlebell, alright? So seated squats, adapted. Kettlebell, push up. That's your squat, okay? Whereas James, he's actually gonna just squat down. Like that, so we've adapted it again. Okay, ready? Here we go. 10 seconds to go. Remember, if you're in a chair, get your balance sorted out. I've had to push my bottom forward a bit. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, squat up, yeah. Squeeze that kettlebell. Drive it up. All the way. Perfect. Keep going. Nice, 15 seconds gone. Let's go. Drive it up. Nice. Keep going. All the way. Let's go. 10 seconds. Put it in. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Good tune, this one, mate. Okay, next one, okay. So side raises, okay? What I don't want you to hold your arms like that. I want you to hold shoulder width. So you're gonna bring your arms down with the weight, shoulder width down. Shoulder width down, okay? Alrighty, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So just do your shoulder, yeah, perfect. Control it down. Control it down. That's it. Perfect, 10 seconds gone. Keep going. Driving up. All the way. Let's go. Halfway. Keep going. Drive it in. Keep going. Okay, last 10 seconds. Let's burn it out. Let's go. Burn it out. Five to go. Not too high, James. Shoulder width. Four, three, two, one. Perfect. Okay, next one, adapted, okay? So, squat and a chair press. So you press, you're gonna push the weight out. So, squat to press, okay? So James is gonna do it. James is gonna squat and press. He's gonna push it up in the air. Okay? We've adapted it again. Okay, let's go. In 5 seconds. Get your balance right. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so squat to press, okay? Adapted it in a chair. Squat to press. Squat to press, perfect. Let's go. Dive it up. Squeeze that kettlebell. Let's go. Drive it in. Perfect. Let's go. Feeling fitter. Feeling stronger. Come on. 10 seconds. Driving it. Let's go. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Next one, okay? So you're gonna go seesaw. So you can either just bang them out or you can control it up. Seesaw, okay? Seesaw press all the way up. Are we ready? 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so drive it up. Yep. Yeah. Okay, we'll do 3 rounds of this. Push it out. Push it out. Good tunes this morning, James. Let's go. All the way. Keep going. Keep going. Drive it up. Drive it up. Push it up. 10 seconds. Push it up. That's it. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay, next one, okay? Adapted. So, you're gonna go lunge, lunge, squat. So if you're in a chair, your lunge is bring the weight across, lunge, lunge, squat, okay? So again, I've adapted it again, okay? How ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so lunge, lunge, squat, yeah? Lunge, control it. Lunge, squat, perfect. Control it all the way. Control it all the way. Perfect. Keep going. Lunge, lunge, squat. Again, just modified it. Good if you have mobility issues. Let's go, lunge. Lunge, squat, 10 seconds to go, come on. Lunge, lunge. Squat, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. So we just adapted it again, that's it. Okay, next one. Scissor arm. So if you're on your back, we do scissor legs. So obviously you're in a chair, we're gonna do scissor arms, okay? Again, get your balance, shuffle your bottom forward if needed. Get your balance sorted out. Okay, scissor arms, okay, here we go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. So, just drive it up, okay? You can change it around a bit if you want, okay? So you can, yeah, just by positioning, changing the position of your hands, yeah? You can even do it bringing out, yeah? So, all can be adapted to your needs, okay? 10 seconds, let's go. Drive it in. Drive it in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, relax. Okay. Proper arm burning that. Okay. Okay, next one. Okay. So, what are you going to do? So, front raise, down. Side raise, down. Front raise, side raise, okay? Easy. Yes, it's a nice little relax in this one. Okay, we're going 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So front, side, yeah. Remember, depending on the weights you've got, yeah, make sure that they're not too heavy, but they're not too light as well, okay? Drive it up. Perfect. Drive it up. All the way. Yeah. Front to side. Easy. So, remember, keep it to shoulders. Shoulder height. Drive it down. 10 seconds. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. 2 exercises of this round. Okay, next one. So, we're going to do arm flutters. So, if you're on your back, you can do your leg flutters. Obviously, I'm in a chair, can't use legs, so I'm going to do arm flutters, okay? 10 seconds, okay? Again, this is another adaptive one, okay? Still good for your core, though you can't feel it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so, arm flutters, right? You'll feel this in your shoulders. It's a proper burnout, okay? But it's really, really good, okay? So, you can straighten your arms. You can bring it out. You can change it around a little bit. Yeah. Just keep going. Halfway. That's it. Halfway. So pick it up. Pick it up. Let's go. Been doing this with the boxing boys and they found this really hard. Let's go. 10 seconds to go. Come on. Drive it in. Drive it in. Ah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Perfect. Last exercise of this round, okay? What we're gonna do? So press ups again in a chair. I'm gonna use a band, okay? So I'm gonna do press ups in a band. What you can do, you can either have your arms out like this and drive it in, okay? Or bring your arms in. Entirely up to you how you wanna do it, okay? Remember, that's gonna be a hard one to do. That's quite easy, okay? But depending on your level of your fitness and how you wanna do it, okay? You're gonna push yourself 5 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, 1. So, just like a normal press up, yeah? Squeeze it out. Perfect. Squeeze it out. Yeah? Really good. Nice. Drive it out. Yeah? Keep going. 15 seconds gone. Perfect. You'll feel this in your shoulders. Let's go. Keep going. Drive it in. Drive it in. Nice. 10 seconds. Come on. Keep going. Drive it in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, get some water. Okay. 1 round done. 2 rounds to go, and we're going to do a little finisher at the end as well, okay? So, same exercises, okay? So we explain them, same exercises, and just work your way through, okay? So you can push yourself, we can pick it up a little bit, pick the pace up a little bit. Remember, alter, do the chair, alter position of your body, so okay? So you're not falling forward. But no, I'm paralyzed from there, so my core stability is pretty crap. Okay, here we go, star jump. So we're ready, starting off with star jump. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, back to the same 10 exercises. This time we're gonna pick it up, okay? So we've explained what you need to do. So now, just push it in, yeah? Push it in, let's go. Drive it in, yeah? Keep going, keep going. Positive mental attitude, physical energy, let's go. 10 seconds to go, come on. Drive it in. All the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay. Remember, so next one, we're gonna do squats, okay? So you squat. Squeeze that kettlebell, squat up, okay? That's an adaptive squat. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, so squeeze that kettlebell, straight up, yeah, squeeze that kettlebell, Yeah, don't let it drop down. Keep the chest high. Drive it up. Perfect. Let's go. Feeling fitter. Let's go, drive it up. All the way. Halfway. Halfway. Come on. Pick it up. Let's go. Drive it up. Nice. Let's go. All the way. 10 seconds. Come on. Ah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Nice. Okay, side raises, okay? Remember, the side raises, just bring it shoulder height, okay? Sweat's dripping off me. Let's go. 10 seconds to go. Okay, you're ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I've got the power. Drive it in, yeah? So control it. Control it. Perfect. Shoulder height. Nice. Yeah. More you control, the more you build that muscle. Doesn't matter about the weights. Drive it up. Keep going. Last 10 seconds, we're going to burn it out, okay? I'll tell you when. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Let's just burn it out. Yeah. Arms, James, keep your arms. Arms straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, next one. Oh, he's been a slave driver this morning. 10 seconds. Okay, remember, squat to press, adaptive. Squat, press, push it out, okay? Here we go, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, okay. Squat, press. Perfect. Again, we've adapted this. For anybody that's doing this in a chair, yeah? Don't let it drop. Keep going. 10 seconds. Driving in. Let's go. Sweat's dripping off me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay, next one, okay? We're gonna do. Seesaw. Okay. Seesaw press, 10 seconds. So, seesaw, yeah. Five seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. So drive it up, yeah. Drive it up. Pick it up if you want, yeah. Let's go, all the way. Yep, yeah. Easy one, this one. Easy one. Nice. Keep going. What we'll do, 10 seconds to go, we'll pick it up, okay? We'll really burn it out. Yep. So we're gonna burn it out in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Drive it up. Drive it up. Come on. Burn them shoulders out. Burn them shoulders out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Next one. Okay, so next one, remember, adapted. Lunge to squat. So lunge, squat, okay? So that's what you do. Your lunges in a chair, controlled. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. So lunge, squat, yeah? Control it, perfect. Control it. Perfect, yeah? Control it up. Lunge, squat. Drive it up. Control it down, yeah? All about the control. You feel it in your forearms, this one. Great. Drive it down. Up, yes. Let's go. 10 seconds to go. All the way, come on. Let's keep going. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Oh, next one. Scissor arms, or if you're gonna go on your back like James, scissor legs. So basically, cross your legs over, okay? If you're in a chair, yeah, you're gonna do your scissor arms, okay? 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, so Remember, you can change it round. Yeah, see? Change it round. Okay, you can bring it back. Entirely up to you how you want to do it, okay? You can pick up the pace. Yeah? Up, up, up. Jumping jacks, building that block. Yeah? Entirely up to you how you want to do it, yeah? You just change that muscle group again. Really good, okay? Let's go, 10 seconds, come on. Last 10 seconds. Keep going, James. Driving in. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. You'll feel the difference, okay? Just by changing the position of your wrist. Okay. Next one. So, front to side, 10 seconds to go. Feeling that one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, so drive it up, there you go, yeah, drive it up, there you go, perfect, all the way, nice, doing well, keep going, remember, if you're looking back on this and doing it again, you can just change the weight, yeah, it's all about pushing your limits, 5 seconds, let's go. All the way. 10 seconds to go. I said 5 seconds before. 10 seconds. 5 seconds now. 4, 3, 2, 1. I meant to say 10, 5 seconds till it's 30 seconds gone. Next one. So, again, arm flutters, okay? If you're on the floor, you're doing your leg flutters as well, okay? And if you want, you can bring your legs out, bring your legs in. So, like, I can bring my arms out, bring the arms in, okay? Get your balance. Again, balance, make sure you got your balance right, okay? Here we go, okay? So, arm flutters, okay? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, drive it up. Remember, you can change it around, yeah? Bring it in, okay? Hold it there. Work it out slowly. Yeah? Bring it back in. Burner, nice. Bring it back in, yeah? There you go. Work it, all the way. Keep going. Drive it in. Hold it there. Keep going. We've got 10 seconds to go, come on. Hold it there, guys, hold it there. Drive it in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, okay. Next one, press ups. Okay, so press ups, you're in a chair, resistance band, okay? If you haven't got a band, you can do your weights, just pushing your weights out, okay? So, I was out like that this time, I'm gonna bring it in this time, okay? So you can see, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, press it out. Squeeze at the top, yeah? Squeeze, hold, drive it down. Yeah, feel this. Last one of this round. Let's go. All the way. Drive it in. Perfect. Keep going. Nice. All the way. 10 seconds to go. Come on. Drive it in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Water. One round left and we are done. Okay? A 30 minute exercise, easy. So hot in here. I'm sweating. Okay. So, same exercises, okay? Work your way through it. Okay, so we've done two rounds already. So this is the third round, final round. Just put in 100% into this one and we're done, okay? Here we go. Remember, star jumps, jumping jacks, whatever you want to call them. We're going to go in 10 seconds. There we go. Get your weights ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jumping jacks. Ah. We've done a lot of full upper body this morning. Really good. Should feel that. Sweat, that burn. Let's go. Keep going. Driving in. Come on. Halfway. Halfway. Keep going. Drive it in. Pick it up if you can. Keep going. Drive it in. 10 seconds to go. Come on. Nearly there. Ah. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Woo. Okay. Squats. Your balance. Like I'll get the balance. Squats. Squeeze that kettlebell. Push up. Okay. If you haven't got a kettlebell, you're using a dumbbell, exactly the same. Squeeze that dumbbell. Squeeze that kettlebell. Push up. Okay. We're gonna go. In 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so squeeze it, push up. Squeeze that kettlebell, push up. That's your squat. Yeah, seated squats. Let's go, drive it up. Nice, elbows out. Drive it up, drive it, squeeze. Squeeze, nice. Keep going. 10 seconds to go, come on. All the way. Drive in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Woo! Next one, okay? Okay, side raises. Remember, shoulder height, down. Shoulder height, down. Okay? Control it if you can. Here we go. Just move that sweat. Okay. Go in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Twist at the top. Yep. That'll work your forearms as well. Twist at the top. Twist at the top. Nice. Keep going. Nice. Halfway. Come on. Let's go. Nice. Feel the burn. 10 seconds to go. All the way. Come on. Dig deep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just adding that little bit of twist. You feel it as well. Okay. Squat to press. Squeeze kettlebell. Squat. Press. Push out. Okay. Oh, here we go. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, squat, press. Drive it up. Squat to press. We've adapted this. So, seated squat to press. Push up, squeeze that kettlebell. Push out. Push up, squat, press. Squat, press. Come on. Perfect. Keep going. Squat to press. All the way. Nice. Let's go. 10 to go. Drive it in. Squat. Press. All the way. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Dripping off, mate. That.
Yeah,
woo! Okay. Seesaw. Seesaw press, okay? We got 2, 4. 6 exercises left with the finisher, okay? Here we go, seesaw. 3, 2, 1, so drive it up.
Yep.
Your arms, your shoulders really should be burning out now. Let's drive it up. Let's keep going. Nice. Really hot in this ring. 15 seconds go. So let's go. Dig deep. Yep. All the way. Feeling fitter, come on. Let's go. 10 seconds to go, right, let's go. Put it in, 10 seconds, come on. Ah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, feel that one. Okay, next one. Lunge to squat. Remember lunges, lunge, control, squat. Yeah. Woo. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So lunge. Lunge. Squat. Lunge. lunge, squat. Yep. Let's go. Nearly there. Drive it up. Nice. Keep going. Ah, feeling this now. All the way. Let's go. 10 seconds. 10 seconds to go. Driving in. Nice. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Okay, next one. Scissor arms. Okay. Dripping, dripping, dripping. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Sorry, scissor arms. Yeah. Easy. Start it up. Easy, easy. So just drive it. Yeah, you can bring it out. Yeah, if you want. Yeah, or you can change it up. Change the position of the hand. Yeah. Steve, back down. Back down. Yeah, bring it out. Bring it in. Yeah, just do the different muscle group all together. Keep going. We've got 10 seconds. Come on. 10 seconds. We've got 3 exercises left and we are done. Let's go. Drive it up. Drive it up. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, next one, okay? 3 exercises left and we are finished. Right, we are gonna do front to side. Okay, so front, side. 10 seconds to go. Well off. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so front, side, control it. Yeah, perfect. Side. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Doing well. Doing well. Let's go. All the way. Halfway. Halfway. Nearly there. Come on. Drive it in. 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds. 2 exercises left. 10 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, next one. Arm flutters, or if you're on your back, leg flutters. So your legs up and down, okay? Obviously with me, but in my arms. Okay. 10 seconds to go. We are nearly there and we are done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so bring it in, bring it out, yeah? Change it around. Control it. Yeah. Up and down, up and down, up and down. There you go. You can feel that. Come on. Keep going. Oh, halfway. We are halfway. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Drive it out. Drive it out. Drive it out. Drive it in. Yeah. All the way. 15 seconds to go. Come on. Come on. Nice. 10 seconds to go. Keep going. Ah, feel it now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, last one on this one. Okay, press ups. All right, resistance band. Here we go. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So press, hold. Press and hold. All the way. Drive it in. Drive it in. Perfect. Come on. Last one, this. Last exercise. All the way. Nice. Keep going. Halfway. Keep going. Drive it in. Ah, 10 seconds to go. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is us done. Have a cool down.